Hey guys, Gaming and Demon here, and today we are playing more Subnautica Below Zero. I really do love doing this. I've been like waiting for a month for this to come out. And that's finally here. And so yeah, my sister is here as well, so
hi.
If you hear any noise, it's because she's watching TikToks. Yeah, so I don't know why it takes so long to load in, so yeah, we're probably going to be here quite a while. When I have to go to see the Shadow of Flight guys, let's say I'm probably going to die. Crap. I didn't even know where I am. I can't remember leaving it there. Right, so that's pilot. Show more of it was. Oh, I found a note where to find the fragments for whatever it's called. I won't need you right now. I need the middle to type out. I'm gonna have to hit the west kelp zone. Looks like someone else took it. Can't scan it.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Honestly, I just need a big O2 tank now. That's all I need, and then I can go 200 meters to see this Arctic stress ball thing. This thing is great for catching fish. I'm gonna go up and head for that. Oh! If you do like getting jump scared, then this is the game for you. Basically. Because, yeah, there's a lot of, I don't like those. I do like them. Like, those, freeze fish, but they are sometimes quite annoying. You know, I haven't come across most of them. A lot of them. Tiny hole fish. Give me your air. Okay, that just sounds weird. Come here. Come here. Thank you. Now I'm gonna have input that's what? I think I've been to this. I think I have. I think I have moved it. Yeah. Alright, let's go up for auction real fast. Alright. Let's go up for auction, go down. Basically, most likely need this sea glide for like everything. I don't know why my last one's so big. But I think they might be in here. I'll be careful with sea monkeys though. Not getting used to it. Going back down. I'm gonna go deeper down now.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I haven't found any sea monkeys yet. Well, not like the actual creature, but I have to be careful now. So I have passed 100 meters. Look at this. We have laser cutter. Don't really need those, but. I just took a sea monkey's egg.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Just straight away.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
No, I'll be okay. I'm gonna do something small. Let me just quickly go up.
Oxygen.
Basically, what I'm trying to do is gonna grab the beacon and place it down where the mobile vehicle bay fragments were. The surface support, that means that basically means that it can go on land now.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
So I think this is actually the key that I was supposed to go in. Thank you. I think that, so I can run it, so swim 200 meters then. So I do nearly have all the fragments, so I just need one more. So I just need to gear up a bit more, have more batteries on me. We're not going to do any normal Subnautica. I don't know. Depends if what you are wanting to do, really. Let's craft that. That basically means like questioning Margaret. Yeah. Let's go with these scissors. Hopefully that should pick up some fishermen. Move further out actually. Well, that's useful. Hello, boomerang. Hello, awesome people. I'm just picking up a lot right now. That is helpful. What? Do you have any balls? Right, so the two. basically a moon bachelor's left. I'm gonna check over here, see if I can find any of the PDA. It is.